Oh, my.
Oh, superplex of the big man. Oh. The whole ring just collapsed. The ring just collapsed.
Look, okay, I'll admit he wasn't my first choice, but my actual partner couldn't make it. He had some travel issues, so you know what? That's my partner, he's my partner. That's, what's your name? That's Ricky, and he's my partner, okay? Hell yeah, we're gonna do it. All right, Ricky, let's give him hell. Let's get this started.
George the Animal Steel's son. Well, the Ricky chants of filling the arena here in Seattle.
He's here!
Oh, good job,
hey,
Bianca.
Reggie, no offense, but...
Oh! Stunner!
Poor Ricky!
Oh, yeah! Tonga loses his balance and falls on the top rope. And a chop by Ciampa. This has been a slugfest since the beginning. Ciampa now, up on the top rope, not from up there. Are you kidding me?
Good God, no, don't do this!
On to everybody!
Is trying to lock it in.
The rest of Pure Fusion Collective know just
he
how
turns it over. Sharp shooter.
A triple whammy.
A sharp shooter for Natalya at home in Calgary.
Looks like it's time to take the trash out. Unfair that I have to fight Meechan on her home turf?
Frustration like this between these two.
Never die.
Never.
Woods is beside himself.
They are typically the pillars of positivity together, Xavier Woods and Kofi Kingston. But now you see a clear fracture of frustration. And Xavier Woods, by the way, you can understand his frustration. He said, we want to go it alone.
I've got to change, man. Boatman perched high above the ring. Top rope. Andrade looking to hook here.
Here we go.
From high above. Oh my goodness. Oh! What a counter.
That's got to do it. Can Hayes make the cover?
Hayes turned that into a swinging neck breaker. Cover now. Kick out at two. This is absolutely incredible.
Axiom's not moving. I'm trying to get a look at him to our right. To the top. Blockbuster. Title's on the line. Ford trying to fall into the cover. Who in the? Tomlin.
God, man.
Oh, my God.
Is that?
The bloodline's here.
Oh, yeah. Business has just picked up, Vic.
The WWE Tag Team Champions.
Yeah.
Decimating the field. Jacob Fatu.
Oh, baby. Oh, baby. Victor. Are we going to see it?
There's been deep-rooted issues with the Street Profits. Shot.
What?
Bloodline continuing to seek and destroy as Solo Sikoa will be locked inside a solid steel cage this Friday for the undisputed WWE title on the USA premiere of SmackDown. But here right now, the Bloodline has utterly destroyed the Street Profits and the NXT Tag Team Champions.
And here he is, The Miz, lining up Akam.
Oh!
What in the world was that? What just happened? And Karrion Kross, the man with the silver tongue, is laughing right in his face.
Silver tongue, I guess the poison tongue of Karrion Kross perhaps has finally got through to The Miz.
And The Miz is just walking off, leaving his partner behind.
The Miz has been disrespected in many ways over the past couple of months.
Oh my, what a rush! What's that?
Human missile thrown by the massive Bronson Reed.
Watch out! Oh no! This is absolutely out of control! Strong sends him flying right into the wall. And now security cannot contain him. The monster of all monsters. He throws him over a golf cart. An easy go. The what? What in the world? He just tossed him 1,000-pound easy-go golf cart. The monster of all Tsunami! No way! What?
Nihon de no keiken. So este marigo de
keiken. ¿Y qué va a pasar cuando llegue yo?
I don't know which media outlet that is, but please wait till I call on you. And now is
I am Stephanie Wecker. My question is, what are you going to do when you have me waiting on the other side of your NXT Women's Championship match?
Booker, the best women in the world are lining up for the NXT Women's title. Light a match, because NXT is about to cook on the CW.
Well, set for action here tonight against Apollo Crews, one-on-one on Friday Night SmackDown.
Vince just reminding the WWE Universe, she can't rush perfection.
And look at Crews from behind.
Wait.
And shoulders are down, and he got him! Crews got him!
No!
Cruz beat Vince in about 3 seconds.
Here is your winner, Apollo Crews!
Well, Giovanni Vinci was screwing around trying to take his outfit off, and referee chipped in and called for the bell.
Vinci didn't want to damage his jacket.
Ray, look at the counter. Woods trying to wrap around his head. Oh, no! Oh, my! The mask of the Hall of Famer! And he rolls him up! What is he doing? What? And that's how he gets the victory!
Here is your winner, Xavier Woods!
The referee restarted, but now Ethan Page, the NXT champion, is screaming at Pete Dunne. He's screaming at Trick. The referee's at 7. Referee is at 8. Trick trying to get to his feet. Page! Page!
Whoa!
The last man standing!
Here is your winner, Trick Williams!
You didn't show your face here because you couldn't show your face here. And all because your dad made you feel like a loser. Well, now you're showing your dad that his son is also a coward.
Oh, a step too far with that line for Gunther.
You simply don't speak to the ring general like that and get away with it.
Tried to come in with the big right hand. Sammy blocks it and fights his way out of the corner.
Sami Zayn, a man who's never beaten, it seems.
Trying to get the exploder on Gunther.
Oh, Gunther blocked it twice. Somehow Zayn pulls it off.
Lining him up for a haluva kick, but no! Gunther!
Sleeper! Locked on. Sami Zayn fading.
And a vicious power bomb. Did you hear that thud?
Did you see Sami Zayn's head bounce off the canvas? And if you didn't, just take a look at those glassy eyes of Zayn.
The sound of that impact.
You want this so bad, Sammy, huh? You got your match.
Cody Rhodes could be closing in on winning the championship here tonight. I'm not even sure Cody knows where he's at.
I don't know if Cody's body and his brain are on the same page right now. Cody's mind knows what he wants to do. Oh, wait, no.
Wait a minute, Cody, what are you doing? Get out of the damn cage! Not like that! Cross body, lateral press, two retain, solo kick down!
Turns your attention to Bailey.
Looking for a Samoa drop, and delivered.
Oh, but wait a minute, keep your eyes on Naomi.
Naomi now stacks her up, shoulders down, Bailey's at the pin as well.
Who won?
Well, the official Jessica Carr seems to be.
Here are your winners, the team of Naomi and Bailey.
Yeah, but okay, that doesn't answer the question here.
Who won? Because that person would get a championship opportunity against Nia.
Use your inside voice before I put your keister outside.
Do you understand what I say?
Oh, no, and Melo shoved in tonight. And now Andrade and Melo going at it once again. And LA Knight, oh, BFT!
LA Knight not about to be disrespected.
Now look at you. Now you look stupid. And that's what you get. And that's how you're going to end up. Every week you get that from me. That's how you're going to win.
LA Knight with a blunt force trauma to Carmelo Hayes as well.
He is on top of the world. Oh, but he just got taken down. That is Drew McIntyre in a hoodie.
gloat too much in this game. Drew McIntyre clearly not ready to put CM Punk in the rear view mirror.
He's on top of him.
Oh my God, this is brutal.
This is brutal.
All right, Wade Barrett is getting involved here. He's been a longtime friend with Drew McIntyre. He's warned him before, admonishing him, advising him not to get suspended, to consider his career and his future. Meanwhile, CM Punk is badly damaged on the announce table after celebrating with the fans here in Denver.
And he's gone with Claymore! You've got to be kidding me! He just broke through Wade's restraint and claymored CM Punk.
The beloved bracelet that CM Punk worked so hard to regain is now back on the wrist of his most bitter rival in the most heated rivalry that the industry has seen this calendar year.
And the beads are strewn all over the ring.
It's symbolic of everything CM Punk holds dear, i.e. his family.
And he's shoving the beads in Punk's mouth. They have to stop him.
They can't stop him, Joe. That's the problem.
Another Claymore.
Rowan's got Gable up, but he gets saved by Julius Priest.
Oh. And now the fire extinguisher is out from Ivy Nile.
How smart from Ivy Nile, the Pitbull.
And a chair to the gut and over the back.
Slowly chopping down the big man, four against one.
Double team through the table. My, oh my. Rowan came crashing down.
You're gonna have the best seat in the house to watch your little girlfriend realize that she is just not as good as me. But as for tonight, I think we're done talking.
Oh, Damien Priest is in there.
Priest and Finn face to face.
Little preview of what we're gonna get on Saturday. Bad blood in Atlanta. Here's a taste. And Rhea's there too!
It's a territory!
Oh! Headbutt on Liv! And now she's going after Dirty Dom!
How vindictive can you get, Joe?
Look at this! All the emotion that's been boiling up is now boiling over! She throws him in there!
He's getting flashbacks to the Folsom Pen!
Oh no! Liv Morgan's back!
True love, I told you, Joe.
What do you mean, true love?
Saving her, man.
Coup de grâce. They're days away from their battle in Atlanta, and this is how you want the lead up to go, really?
Yeah, maybe you should have stayed at home, Damian Priest.
And another coup de grâce. Just blasting through the torso of Damian Priest.
Well, it's the smartest thing Finn Balor and the Judgment Day could possibly do here.
Softening him up for what will be their battle in Atlanta.
Say your prayers, Cody!
Not like this!
Corey, I think Cody's prayers
God Mode Engage! The original Tribal Chief, whose demise has apparently been greatly exaggerated.
Solo and Fatu in retreat. Cody Rhodes now back on his feet. Low into the cage.
Talk about unlikely allies.
Tonga off the crossroads.
Spear!
And now Jay, right through the barrier. Timekeeper has blown to bits. Jay, he's gonna drag Breaker back into the ring.
Jay Uso finding that reserve of energy when he needs it.
Spear, could this be the moment? Could it be for the first time ever? Could Jay grab gold? Oh my weight, here it is. Go ahead and yeet, he did it.
Here is your winner, and new Intercontinental Champion, main event, Jey Uso.
And Drew McIntyre, I can't promise I'm gonna kill you. Because I won't make promises that I 100% cannot deliver on. So here is my promise. I'm gonna make you bleed. And I promise that you are going to have to kill me. Because I am prepared to die. I am prepared for this heart to stop beating. I am prepared for all of this to be over with. I had a great career, and if this is the end, so be it. I'm prepared for this to be the end of CM Punk, and if you're prepared for this to be the end of Drew McIntyre, then I'll see you in hell.
Oh, man. Oh,
superplex of the big man. Oh. The whole ring just collapsed. The ring just collapsed. The ropes are gone. The ring has gone down. And both men are laid out. No, that's the visionary. Seth Rollins, stop. He's back. Friggin' Rollins!
We haven't seen Rollins in two
months! And Strowman got up! Strowman beat the count! Strowman beat the count!
Braun Strowman!
I want your word. I want your word that you will have my back so that I can have yours.
I give you my word. I'll have your back. But just understand this. When it's all done, I'm taken back. It's mine.
It's not yours to take.
You're in my way. You're in my way in life.